Manaus Airport in the center of the Amazon, and this is the only big city that you'll find along the Amazon. And one prayer that I never thought I'd pray is, that is something that will go like this, and it'll ask God for provision in the Amazon and to show us where we need to go and why are we here. I never thought I'll pray this kind of prayer. Been 1 week in the Amazon Manaus region, and we've really seen God work at a radical speed. We've seen God fulfilling prophecies and promises that He has promised to us. We've seen God opening doors in the Amazon region that is above our wildest imaginations. We've seen God's children being saved. We've seen God's unparalleled, unprecedented, undeserved favor on our lives in this time. We've swam in the Amazon River with the piranhas. We have pitched our tent on top of a boat and being soaking wet. We have ate alligators. We have had a great time. Join the global channel.